All right, some scattered showers and thunderstorms will develop today. In fact, I think today will pose a better threat for a more widespread rain chance. Since we'll have an increase in moisture, a lot of these storms will be very efficient at producing heavy rainfall, and then we'll add that threat for some high winds. When you get that heavy rain with storms this time of year, that pushes out a lot of air. That could provide us with some of these stronger storms this afternoon. You can see a more widespread chance continues right through the afternoon into the early evening. Now, as we get into the overnight, clouds thicken up. That's the remnants of what was Tropical Storm Alberto are moving through the Midwest. Now, the actual center of low pressure moves well over the Great Lakes, but what it's going to do for us is send in occasional showers and thunderstorms here during the day on Wednesday, and this is likely going to keep highs into the upper 70s and low 80s. So certainly a big change in terms of those temperatures here over the upcoming days. But one thing's for sure, those strong storms today could produce some heavy winds and or some high winds and some heavy rain. Timing on that is essentially anytime after 1 o'clock this afternoon through about 6 and 7 o'clock tonight. Of course, Alberto remnants keep us a little bit cooler here moving forward. And then we have those occasional showers and storms here on Wednesday. We're looking at easily a half to a full inch of rain across most of our area over the next 24 to 48 hours. So certainly going to feel a little bit humid. And then once we kind of clear everything up, things quiet down here heading into the weekend. Of course, the first weekend in June, there'll be that chance for storms here on Saturday afternoon, but temperatures much cooler. We're only in the 70s and 80s.